Well, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. And let's see where I can get this time. I took that potion so I can see where the items are for a short period of time. Just about to get out of this shithole house in here. Oh my god, it's that slime again. That stuff gives me the creeps, like seriously. Of course it's locked from the other side. This game looks so nice in 4K graphics. It's so amazing, guys. I just like it. Oh, come on! Oh, shoot! No, there's something upstairs, isn't it? But... I need a flamethrower or something. I need to set them on... I think that's how he did it. Yep, it just slimes through the entire house like that. Oh! No! Oh shoot, there's two of them! Oh! Ow, shoot. That hurt. I don't know how to kill those things. Oh, come on! Oh shit, there's another one here. Ow. I shot it in the nuts. No. Alright, let's try this again. These fucking things are horrible. I think I did kill one of them, so... Let's give it a try, eh? Okay, I think they do die after all. Hopefully. There's one in there. Of course it's locked from the other side. Oh, come on! For fuck's sake! How do you open this thing? Come on! Where did it go? There's always freaking two of them! One is down. Whew. Okay, it's not that difficult after all. Look at all this slime on the gun and stuff. That's so cool. See? Okay, I can craft one of those. That's good. Oh, come on! I only got 4 bullets. And I missed one, stupid. That's right. Take that, you piece of shit. Oh, come on. Oh, shoot, 2 of them. Oh, come on. That is such cheating. What? And of course I start in here, so this time I'm gonna go with knife because it doesn't seem like I have enough ammo. I try to kill one of them with knife directly. There was just one in there. Ow, what the fuck? Okay, they're not that tough, but if there's like 2 of them, then that's not good. Come here. Just gonna keep going like that. There's nothing here. Hey, okay, can't bother reading it right now. Do I even wanna do that? What's that? Shoot. Can't see anything in here, it's so freaking dark. And no worms. Okay. What is the point in coming in here then? What is this? And that's gunpowder. There's nothing here. I don't know where I came from. Had 2 of them in there and 1 in here, I think. Or was it 2 in here? I need that shotgun. Nice. Nice. Okay, that's better. It takes about 5 to 6 bullets to get one of them. You unlocked it. Nice, okay. A shortcut, that's good. Scorpion key? What is that? Treasure photo. Wait, what the? What is that? A lockpick, nice. treasure find. Let's see, where is it? It's like the chimney thing. I'll remember that. I'll throw this away. I don't need it. Yes, I don't need it. Ah, son of a bitch. I don't need this either, actually. Great, that's just fucking wonderful. See, I can't take that thing. Oh man, this is such horseshit. One shotgun shell, god damn it. Yeah, I can't drop anything. Son of a bitch. And I'm gonna first look all the stuff. Oh, come on! Okay, that did it. Maybe I should shoot it. Whoa, what the fuck? There we go. Wasn't so hard. Okay, that's the room with two of them, isn't it? Workshop. Of course it's from the other side. I hope they don't like respawn and shit. As that would be evil. Alright, let's go down here. I'm gonna use this. There we go. Lockpick, let's use it. Doesn't fit this lock, are you kidding me? Maybe the scorpion key. How did I miss that? Ah, I can't take. Oh, I could take it this time. See? Let's use that. Wait, what? Whoops. Okay. That compound can create also the handgun ammo, as far as I know, so. Okay, that's a good thing. What is that? Okay. See that? Oh, come on! Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, that really hurt. Guess I need to get out of here. Okay. I don't know where I'm going though. I can't break those. Okay, that's the save area again. Might as well, just in case, save the game and put some stuff in here maybe. And out of here. He'll probably use the map a little bit more, but... Oh, come on! Yep, it's not that difficult if you know what they're doing. That's definitely the scorpion key. Yep. I like it how you can push the doors like realistically. Okay, so that's it. Wait, but I didn't get anything. So what was the point of opening that scorpion door? I'm confused. I'm really confused. I thought there was one in the basement, thing. I don't know. Let's check the map, shall we? What is that? Okay, food room. What is that? There's something in here. Let's check that out. They already forgot. Go left and then right. Left and then right. Food monitoring room. Yep, and straight there, there's some key. Oh, that's locked. That's what it is. I can lock it with that. Unlock it, I mean. Come on. And of course the lockpick broke. Supplies. What is it locked with? Let's go see. That's some raven key. Nope, it doesn't fit it. Wait, I have another scorpion key. Okay, that's the treasure thing, definitely. See, that's this place it was talking about on the photo. There we go. Steroids, what does this do? I know what it is, but okay. Effects last indefinitely. Really? Nice. Okay. I'm still not sure where I'm supposed to go. That's a snake, I think. There's something in there. What's that key? I don't know. I'm kind of lost in here right now. I'm just running around like an idiot. But I'll try to find something. I know what room this is, but... can I do something in here? Look, it says there's a... Oh, god damn it, I wasted the lockpick. Son of a bitch. I think I need to go back to the basement. There was definitely one room I didn't go into. The one with two of those freak things. But what is that, for example? Oh, I unlocked it. I forgot. That room. Yep, definitely have to go in this way. The fuck? Wait, just one this time? Yep, that's right. Too fast for you. Oh, shoot! Ow. Fucker. Too smart for you. Hehehehe. Holy... Oh, come on. I can't. It's not doing anything. Oh, my God. All right, let's try this again then. Yep, and gonna use it just in case. They're so slow. What is he doing? Yeah, kitty, 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 kitty. Whoa. Is it angry? Peek-a-boo. peekaboo, peekaboo. Oh shit! It grabbed me from my feet. Okay, fuck you. Oh, come on, do one stupid. That was a tough one. It was different than other one. I remember that. Yep, there it is. Oh, come on. Two of them? Really? For fuck's sake! Seriously? Seriously? Alright, I got back in here and I forgot to record, but I killed them. And I wasted too many fucking bullets on them. Not good, not good at all. I need to get that shotgun somehow, but I don't know what to put in there. Please be strong. What? Strong chem fluid can be combined with other items to change the properties. Okay, stronger than normal. Nice. But I don't have gunpowder, do I? Yep, don't have. Yeah, god damn it, I'm... What? Seriously? Oh. Wow. So I came down here for nothing? I just hope these monsters don't respawn. Otherwise, I'm screwed! Okay. Yep, there's nothing here. That was waste. Complete waste. I keep pressing tab for map. Yep, there's nothing here. I have to get out of here. Oh, wait, what's in here? Incinerator room. Maybe there's something in here. Alright, I found a room I haven't been in. It's the recreation room, one of the biggest rooms. And there's a scorpion thing in there, so let's open this up. Not sure where this leads. There's a fake shotgun, I think. Don't have enough space. Yep, broken shotgun. That's how you get it. Handgun ammo. Yeah, shit on me. Can't combine anything either. I have to just go back to the box, put some stuff in the box, and then come back in here. Examine x-rays, what's that? Nothing here. What is that? Yuck! Yeah, I have to get back in here. Let's see, where is the closest box? Whoops. I think it's downstairs. What is that? Probably some box. Laundry room. Okay, downstairs and straight ahead. Okay.
Where's my little Ethan?
Oh, come on. Wait, where the fuck am I? Okay, I have to go there and there. Okay, now I know where I'm at. And the monsters can't come into this one. This is a safe room, so. Right, I'm gonna stay in here for now. Right, so let's continue the journey. I was supposed to go on the second floor, grab the broken shotgun.
Lucas! Where did shit get to?
I'm on the way to get the shotgun, that's what I was trying to say, but these hillybillies are after me on every step. I'm not sure if sprinting makes enough sound for them to hear it or not, but I'm not trying it. I think I remember right, I was going in here. And then in there. Yep, that's the right room. I hope that shithead is not here. No, it's not. I'm gonna look real quick. Gunpowder. What is that? Aha! No ammo.
Woohoo! This is all too fun!
How did he get here? Please fuck off. Oh, come on. Take a hike.
Come out, wherever you are!
Come on, this shitbag is pissing me off. Come on, take it!
You can't hide from me, boy!
I'm already hiding, so shut up. Someone on my right, I think. I don't know how he got on the second floor so fast. What? I don't have enough room. What do you mean? Wait, there's one head thing. Okay, it's in here. Now what? Main hall. I'm gonna put the head away. Put the head away, shit. Okay, whoa, stop lagging, please. Thank you. There we go. I need just one more. I think it's in basement, but... it's still locked with something, so... nice. Hell yeah. And now, which one is the broken? Broken shot. See? That's how you do it. I wanna shoot that bastard. Wait, there was something, it's locked. I don't know where I wanted to go. Well, I think this is actually a puzzle. I didn't bother to read this, but see, just remember, three A's and the handprint. Three A's and the handprint. Three A's and the handprint. That's Tamara. Okay, that's three A's. That's how. Aha! Holy crap. Whoa! Fuck you. Is it dead? Look at his fucking hand. Haha! Freaking did it. Who's the dead monster? I don't like it, I'm gonna close that door. And now I got the what? Okay, boiler room. There we go. So I go behind, then I turn left. Turn left. Okay, then we go in here. Here. Yep, that's the right way. This shotgun is awesome. Fortunately, I only have 6 bullets. It looks scary. Okay, I had to shoot it. Where's the key? Yep, this game is more about exploring. It's not for those drooling kids who just like to rush around. Unfortunately, I'm getting used to those games nowadays because developers just don't bother making good games anymore.
I was gonna be your father.
Seriously?
Now she says he will be her father.
Seriously?
No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
I'll help you get rid of that head of yours. Shotgun right into your freaking head. How's that? Ah, you piece of shit. Give me my freaking dog head. Piece of shit. I got shotgun shells now. I'm gonna show you. I'll shell you off the shelf. Okay, so. What is that? Give me that. I can't craft anything. Open this up. I'm gonna go into the morgue. Or not. God damn it. Two-way doors. What is that?
Poor deputy.
Should have listened. What's that? Seriously? Can't freaking make anything. Okay, I don't really need space right now, so I'm gonna keep it as it is. This time it's gonna be different, boy. The fuck is that? That is fun! Whee! Wait, I think I need to kick him somewhere. Or maybe not. Seriously? Ooh. He's gonna get... Of course!
You ain't the one.
What the fuck? Come here, you fucking choker. Back.
Gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
What the fuck?
Groovy.
What the fuck? Seriously? What I hate about these games is lack of realism. I absolutely hate it. And I'm not talking about that the monsters don't exist in real life and all that shit. I'm talking about lack of realism as if in real life if you shoot someone in the head with a fucking shotgun, if they are not made of steel, the head will come fucking off. It doesn't matter if they regenerate or not, it will freaking come off, okay?
You ain't getting away!
Seriously? Why is he not shooting?
I like it!
Run! Why isn't he running? For fuck's sake! Where is he? What? He can't see me? Fucking chainsaw for you! Eat fucking back! Oh,
you go!
Ooh.
Holy shit! Come on.
You gon' die.
Come on. You fool. Fucking annoying as hell. Come on, shoot faster, you fucking idiot. Whoa! Cheat much? Oh shit. Ow! That, ow. I didn't like that. Oh, shoot. Ow. Ow. What the fuck? Oh, I think he's dead.
And stay dead.